it with me, making sure you didn't fall asleep. After 4.5 hours of patrolling, it's been pretty quiet.
Yeah, I'm still kicking. These peaceful flights are not a bad thing. Just wanted for them to get back to Katassing time for Midnight Chow.
Two, you're killing me. But if you miss Midnight Chow, you got some awesome beef jerky in a care package 2 days ago. If you complete the AAR paperwork on RTB.
Oh, that sounds like a plan. Ain't much to write up tonight.
Roger that. Pacific Tossie, RTV, waypoint 2.
Two copies.
Razor 1, Razor 2, what is your status? Feel like the earth just shook down here. Large explosion. We are seeing fire and smoke coming from your approximate location in the building. What is your status? Come on, mate, you're all right?
Razor 2, Razor 1, abort mission, abort mission. We have multiple casualties. Towers detonated an IED on the 9th floor. What floor is down? What's left of them? There is heavy smoke everywhere. The stairwell has collapsed. We are trapped. Moving to the rooftop with the wounded. Hold the perimeter, Razor 2. We have at least 8 injured men. They are bad, man. Real bad. I'm calling for immediate counterattack. How is it looking down there?
Great, great. Razor 2, Rock 1. We got at least 30 to 40 heavily armed tangos gathering east and south of my position. Moving our way.
Broken arrow. Got ourselves in the middle of a hot net. Guess the colony doesn't like when the king is in a million pieces. Whiplash one, Razor one, I'm declaring broken arrow. Say again, broken arrow. Location grid zone. Golf, golf, 8-9er. Say again, golf, golf, 8-9er. City of Hanoi. IED detonated in the building. Half my platoon is trapped on the building. We have 6 seriously wounded, 2 critical, 3 KIA. Lost 4 is down. I have men on the ground holding our perimeter. We are completely surrounded. Large number of insurgents on adjoining rooftops, the ground, every bloody where. Get us some cars and clear the faster so we can exfil out of this hellhole. Popping green smoke on rooftop to mark our position. Razor 1 standing by.
Razor 1, Whiplash 1. I copy. You are initiating a broken arrow. I am sending every air asset I have in the AO to your location. Hang in there. We are on the way. Whiplash 1 out. All units, we have initiation of broken arrow. Say again, broken arrow has been initiated. Australian SAS are in bad shape north of Katazi. Grid location 38 Tango, Kilo Mike, 87275-88018, City of Honey. All air units in the AO respond now. I have visual of Razor 1's location. They're completely surrounded. Whiplash 1 out.
Razor 1, Charlie 4, we observe tangos in all directions surrounding your location. They appear to be in and holding a 550 meter perimeter around your AO. Your Humvees are severely damaged or in-op. Now bugger this, I'm not going to watch you guys get overrun. I'm landing this baby and picking you guys up.
Charlie 4, that is a negative. Say again, negative. Wake off. Just be our eyes in the sky, mate. The cavalry is on the way.
Charlie 4, copy, sir. Just give me the signal and I'll be inbound. Charlie 4, standing by.
Whiplash 1, Hog Flight. You're responding to the distress call. You're approximately 5 mics out.
One is heads down. Inputting coordinates 38 Tango, Kilo Mike, 87275-88018 into CDU. Location, large apartment building, visual on troops on the rooftop, capture my speed. Hog Flight, adjust course to 2 RAR's location, get your game faces on.
2 copies, saddle, I'm with you.
3 copies.
4 copies.
Smoke. We are on the rooftop at the smoke marker and directly on the outskirts of the mast building. Watch your fire directly near our position. We have tangos all around us up to 500 meters from our location. Deploys are clear hot on all tangos in the AO. Once the area is clear, we will call for Castleback on the rooftop. Hope you boys are ready for a fight. Razor 1 standing by.
Cast flights, this is Cobra 10. I'm over the target AO at this time. We have the big eye in the sky and will be your AFAC for this morning's festivities. I'll be marking targets with red smoke. Break, stand by for target designation. We will be prioritizing anti-air, vehicles, heavily armed troops, and your garden variety dirtbag terrorists. Get ready to get low and dirty. Cobra 10 out. Hog Flight, Cobra 10, I have 3 BTR-80s, 1 kilometer south-southwest of friendlies on the main road heading northeast, marking target area with red smoke. Get eyes on and take them out. Cobra 10, standing by.
Pull up! 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 Altitude! Altitude!
Where the hell did the other one go? well, just had the radio bug. So, not exactly sure if I can continue this. I was hoping not to use the flight, and I think the radio issue happened before I got to issue the command, so not exactly sure I can finish. Nothing else is coming in. wonder if I have any success just trying to restart and do it again. Civilian traffic is not supposed to be on, yet it's got some traffic down there. That's a little weird. Gonna get down and dirty and meet the weeds. See if I can't figure out what I need to do to overcome the radio bug.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
I wish the AI wingman would understand wing rocks. Trying to figure out where this bus came from. I got civilian traffic turned off, but yet I've got a rogue bus. I have no clue if it's part of the mission or not, because I got no radio. I could shoot it. What else is there to lose, right?
Pull up.
It's just weird. It's one single bus. Civilian stuff's turned off. Civilian traffic, that is. Famous last words, been going in for guns. I can always control the lead out of the mission since I can't get no response from the radio.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude. Pull up, pull up.
Defense Department requested informing you that their daughter was stupid because she blew up a tour bus. Have you made it past Mission 5? No, I know you have, because you said you made it to Mission 8. There's Chinooks. Did you have any issues? I took out the two light armor vehicles, and I didn't even attempt to use the wingmen to engage. And I'd already lost the radio with that report that's on the forums that the radio stops working.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude. Pull up, pull up.
I started to not use them, and then nothing was doing anything. I got the two armored vehicles, light armored vehicles, which, let's see here. They're over there on the pod. There's one, and then the other one's just right down the road. I think right behind that building. If it's the altitude warning, yes. Yeah, there's the other vehicle that I got. Actually, nope, that's the Hummer. That's a friendly. I think it's... That looks like it's a real... Still... Yeah, that's still a live target. I think I found my problem. Whoa. Why'd the pod just...
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude, altitude.
He's on the move. Damn it. Oh, there's two of them. So evidently there was more than two? Because I know I got one of them. Alright, time to drop a JDAM. Damn, they blended in with this damn scenery. he go? He didn't move far. There he is. Weird. I need to go back to weapons school, weapons employment, figure out how to drop a JDAM, because that did not come off the weapon, or come off the plane. And it wasn't a press and release, I pressed and held. Try this again. His buddy didn't move. I didn't get eyes on the buddy, though. Damn it. The friendly hum. So frozen radio. So there's some ground troops there. I have no idea if they're friendly or bad. Tangos. But I marked them for reference. That damn vehicle was in here somewheres. No, don't laser search. Nope. Nothing like task saturation with staring at the pod. Not looking where I'm flying, but... Damn it. Oh. So the one vehicle was on the east side of the road. Oh, there he is. God damn it. Shit. Mark that fucker.
hits. Good hits. God,
Jesus.
Scanning AO for additional threats. Cobra 10 out.
So evidently those light armored vehicles took out the Hummers, which I then I mistake for smoke from my rocket hits. Or I took them out myself. Radio's still broken.
Cogflight, Cobra 10, spotted a four-man RPG team located on a rooftop of an apartment building west of Friendly's, marking rooftop with red smoke. Cleared hot. Cobra 10 out.
Weird. Oh, don't go into
warning autopilot. I think I'll use the Mark One eyeball.
Pull up! Pull up! Warning, autopilot. Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Guessing they fell into the building.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude! Warning, autopilot.
Now I'm wishing I kept the JDAM. Rockets ain't gonna bring that building down. Damn it.
Pull up! Pull up!
Jesus.
Altitude, altitude.
My plan is to rearm with some weapons that pack a punch, drop it on that building, and then go back and hopefully trigger the campaign to continue on. There's no guarantee it's going to work, but I'm not giving up hope yet. Oh wait, it's not gonna let me reload. Damn it! The radio's not working. Shit. Oh. Ah, damn it.
Dossie, Hog 1-1, request takeoff.
I really don't want to wait until next week for a fix. Kind of wanted to work around it for the radio. Not carrying anything that's capable of taking down a building. Can't reload. Guess I have no other option.
Dossie, Hog 1-1, request takeoff.
Well, I think I'm going to call it. I can't get the radio to work, which in turn kills the intercom. Can't reload. Can't get the mission to continue because I can't see the RPG guys. They're not on the rooftop anymore, so I'm thinking they fell through the building. So I was going to get something a little bit heavier to knock that building down, but I'm kind of in a pickle. I'm in the jam. Guns don't work and rockets don't work, and that's all I've got left. Mission started with two JDAMs, but I used those not knowingly or unknowingly on the light armor vehicles. So guess I'll have to wait until next Friday for a patch. Unless some miracles happen between then and now and then. Like my wingmen are not even landing. Oh. I'm in someone's parking spot. Can't even park in a parking spot without the AI dying. I don't want to get a mission, fail, and get set back a mission, so I'm actually going to Control-Delete out of this because I can't get it to do anything other than frozen radio. So, appreciate you guys checking it out. Sorry it's didn't quite go as planned. And I don't know when I'll fly the campaign again. Hopefully the fix is soon, but for now it's tentative for next Friday, so until then, see ya.